cycle's actually consistent on this level, unlike the others. No. I mean, mostly, which... But if I have to say mostly... Sometimes I get a bonk there and it really tilts me. Like, it doesn't even slow me down that much, it's just the fact that it happens. It makes me angry. I don't know why. See, like, this is a bullshit cycle that... Because I want to be able to cut this corner, but like, if the gap is there, I can't do it. So I have to like, stall a little bit. But sometimes I get there and it's like, perfect timing. I don't understand. See, like, same thing here, the gap is in an awkward spot and I just have to deal with it. It's probably because I'm like, cutting certain corners a little too much. Now I'm 2 seconds behind, I don't understand how. Is it just because of the cycles? Is it something else that I'm doing weirdly? It's awkward because the edges of these platforms will just like completely fuck you over for no reason. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, okay. Close. I mean, the problem is they're actually not edgy enough. Like, the game... Ugh, I tried too hard. The game recognized them... or recognizes them not enough as edges, so it, like... You just kind of, like, slip off, or it acts like it's a wall collision or something. I only have one health, so I want to play it safe, but I know I can't play it safe if I'm going for a good time. So I just have to, like, continue to go balls to the wall. But now I'm shaking, so this part's for sure gonna be sketchy. I, like, very well could just slip off a platform here. Oof. Alright, that's record. Phew.